And very innovative. He's a natural born risk taker.